What's up, Sam? How's it going? Oh my god, everybody's here. Love is gonna be real happy. Oh, we'll see. First like and comment. Sam is on it. Probably help if I turn my headphones on. Survive with friends or is it still bug? We could try to get in the lobby together. If you want to play. Oh my god, this shit is way too loud. Jesus. Clickbait Kate. Damn, that painting is horrible. Screw the fossils, you found all the dinosaur bones. Oh, this is Dead by Daylight. Alright, Scoop. Yeah, I'll be here. The jawbone knife doesn't even show up yet. Yeah, you have to go do that final mission with her, right? Oh my god, it's the Wraith. He totally saw me. Yep, there he is. Well, boys. That was interesting. And I was destroying people. Yeah, the varmint rifle's OP, dude. I don't know how I lost that kill. Oh, there he is. And he saw me again. Fuck, dude. Right when I decided to get up. Rip. Oh, that lag. Rip. 93% of story mode completed. Nice. Oh, good shit, dude. I'm going in the basement, though. Feels badman. No! If he didn't have iron grasp, I would've got away. Fuck. Dying on first hook. Yep, he came back. What an asshole, dude. Why is he camping me? 81% of trophies. That's really nice, dude. I think the Red Dead Online update is okay. Well, it feels like more empty than ever before though, since there's like nobody on the map. If that makes any sense. Are you kidding me, bro? And of course, that's true. Hey, Scoot, are you trying to play or what? Quite inappropriate. Also 2 subs away from 80. Alright, hold on, let me try to turn it down. Alright, we'll try it right there. Gonna take you out? Alright. Let's look for another match. Your avatar looks hideous. Oh, you shaved his hair. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Had your black belt test exam EGS thing. Yeah, your dude needs a shirt bad, bro. Been perfect, went through a board in one punch. Nice. Glad to hear. Hey, you wanna not set off all the crows, please? Oh my god, it's Legion. Fuck me, bro. I cannot escape this. Holy music. Except the fact that it was super loud just now. Did you hear how loud that Halloween music was? Ungodly. Well, hopefully we won't die first this time, guys. You gotta be shitting me. Oh, this lag, bro. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me, this guy? Alright, y'all pop some gins, please. What is this right now, bro? There we go. There we go. What the fuck is this chase, bro? Oh my god, bro. Please don't find me, please don't find me, please don't find me. You're banning yourself from using Arabians. Dude, what the fuck is up with that Legion, bro? Like, that wasn't even a good chase for me. They just sucked and tunneled my ass. Alright, they hit somebody else, so I should be able to heal. Oh my god. I love that we've played two games and I worked on zero generators. Wow, they went down super fast. Somebody's gonna unhook them. This dude's definitely using Noah. He's face camping too. I'm gonna come over here and help this person out. Oh, face camp. What a legend, bro. Yep, just face camp. Thank God he didn't find me or hook me first, right? I'd be dead. What would be dope, Sam? And he had Noah. Nice. Alexa played great bot. Adam. Look at this dude. Yeah, I did. I knew they had Noah. Come out today? 19 minutes? That's how long I've been streaming. Yeah, he's just a bad killer. That's why I don't like playing this game though, because there's zero balancing. Like, if the person wants to tunnel you into the ground and camp you, I mean, that's what's gonna happen. Now, I don't know why none of these people are looking for the totem. Because, like, if they would pop Noah and then come get me, she's gonna go down. After I saved her. Okay. This dude's an idiot. He's about to get hit. You're an idiot, dude. You're an idiot. Oh my god, bro. He's gonna get both of us now. You're trash. You're so trash, bro. this world would suck to live in. It's like the worst purgatory of all time, right? I just picked her up. Mulatto ain't coming. I'm gonna go back. Oh, wow, they left? Oh my god, bro. If she kills herself, I'm not coming back. I don't know why she did that. Okay, well, they just killed themselves, so. Unless if it's Red Dead Online griefers. Well, get an F in the chat for Claudette. Because she definitely saved me. It's so hilarious, though, that that killer still had me. All they had to do was hit me once, and they still couldn't do it. I spun them one time and then vaulted that pallet. I don't think your beard grows in online. Not really a good player on Dead by Daylight. Don't judge me. Wow. Nice profile picture, most likely man with a beard in a basement. Alright, hold on a second. That's a dude. Facts. Alright, what was I trying to do? Just a second. I usually have it right there. I think right there. Put it right there for right now. Tell him to subscribe. Area 1 to get the virtual D, right? And you go away to TikTok. Right? He said no. Well, I mean, you guys saw the, you guys see the name. You can definitely message them and tell them to subscribe. Oh, you're already on YouTube. What are the odds? Loading so slowly. My god, bro. Spend more time messaging than he did playing the actual game. This dude, like, for real. All right, I'm about to fix it in a minute. The servers were trash. You can rewind it. Hey, maybe we'll actually... Oh, my God. Your YouTube channel is probably a flop. Feels bad, man. Damn it, Hex Room. Oh, he replied to you? What'd he say? Well, that was awkward. It's a hag. Good old hag. Damn it, dude. She is, like, hitting everybody, bro. Hex ruin be. Here's one of them. I'll go ahead and pop this. It would have extended this video to over 10 minutes. For real, dude. Alright, well, that's broken now. You wanna go that way, please? Go that way? Thank you. On the way? Alright. Is she camping? Dude does not use aim assist at all. Nice. Free aim only. It seemed that way because he totally could have killed us early, but he was missing a lot of the shots early on. Alright, let's go save that person. Okay, they're gonna go save him. I don't know. She said my channel was a plop. My channel was a flop. And then said bye. I mean, feel free to message her if you want. Or she just hit somebody. Oh my god, no. Rip, dude. Get him down. Get him off the hook, bro. There we go. I'm gonna heal right here. This is what I sent him. Fuck off, dude. Stefan trying to stream, you stupid bitch. Just go fuck yourself. Wow, bro. The toxicness. She's one to talk. I didn't even find her channel. That's... Yeah, I'll take that. I mean, it doesn't matter because, like, I got out, right? So she didn't kill me. She tried. Oh, fuck hell. That's not quite normal. What's not quite normal? Idiot. Run. Alright, she hit me. Oh my god, bro. There are so many traps. Oh, I didn't know that person was dead on hook. Feels bad, man. Oh, don't think we're getting... Oh, he DC'd. Oh, not getting out of this one. Go eat McDonald's, you fucking bitch. Feels bad, bro. I'm dead. Jump! Ah, that fucking slow vault. Come on now. He saw me. He's blind, apparently. He's fucking blind. Oh, you idiot. What if you're so drunk you can't clarify you're drunk? I'm drunk, bro. So I may be trash. What you been drinking? Black guy pointing ahead meme. Alright, so I totally could be a scumbag and... I got nurses calling. Oh, hey, fancy. Hey, get 360 there, bud. Oh my lord Jesus. If it didn't turn your camera, it wouldn't be so bad, but the fact that it does sucks. GG, she wasn't gonna fall for it twice. You swore off it. Sometimes she does, but when she doesn't have school. I'm just gonna go ahead and kill myself. Because, Love lives in Belgium, I believe. So she watches me right before she goes to school. So like if she calls in sick or whatever. I guess you don't call in sick, I'm thinking about work. If you if you're sick, she like sometimes plays or something. Or if it's like on a holiday, or if her train doesn't come through the station, stuff like that. Okay, so what was I trying to do? Oh yeah. I got you. Invite coming in hot. I told him to subscribe. Oh my god, so toxic. I let him on the longest chase of all time, though. Different time zones to you are odd. Yeah. This is getting out of hand now. That's fixed. Survive with friends. Mr. Scooter J Dog. It's venomous. Oh my god, why do you guys keep messaging each other? Ooh, I actually like that avatar. Ooh, Raging Cajun is a. Or Raging Rico's, he's streaming too. I think he streams on. Twitch, if I'm not mistaken. Wow. I wasn't gonna reply, but I feel like Sam is doing everybody else's work for me. Hey, there he is, Mr. Scoot Dog. He is not in chat. I don't think so. If he is, he hadn't left a message yet. Oh yeah, your profile picture is a T-Rex.
What is up, Mr. Dog? Doggington?
What you been sipping on?
Nice.
Really? Oh yeah, I hadn't used Borrowed Time in so damn long, dude. Yeah, I'm 13, so... falling way back down. Yeah, no, it's been forever. I think I'm actually gonna bring a... offering... Thank you. Waiting in lobbies. Man, this junk has been way faster than normal. I was thinking about putting up a counter, but I'm glad I didn't because, I've been finding them relatively fast this game, or this stream. Brother, are you just, like, breathing on the entire mic?
People these days are fucking retarded.
Yeah, wind chimes are pretty creepy. Are you watching the trailer? Or you got wind chimes in your... You can't hear Scoot? No, I don't have them on. Nah, don't die, brother. What the fuck? How'd that crow go off? I was crouched. This chat is not like how it was last week. How was it last week? Who you got? Hillbilly hype? Where you at? Words! Words! Use your words! I just saw your firecracker that you dropped. Nah, you definitely got hit hard.
Boosted.
Man, you know nothing is normal with Sam. Not dead, don't die. Is the basement in that killer shack right there? Okay. I'm on the pier right in front of you. I see him. Yeah, players get pissed off the new update for Red Dead. Alright, EGS. Whoa! Waddy DC! And then you went down. Wow. Things cannot be going worse. Straight for me. Is he coming to get you or no? I'm gonna go down. Oh, there's a wall! I'm dead. I got stuck. Got him. Oh, he sees me. Fuck you. I still got a little bit of the magic left. Not much, but... Missed. Boy, he is swinging hard in a motherfucker. The swinging is real. Ah, he got me that time. Oh my god. School today, me and my buddy were in the printer room and she was talking to my buddy. What if I don't help you? Wow. Thank you. Ask a different teacher and she fucking flipped. I'm dead. I know Sam is going hard, dude. Alright, I'm near the killer shack, I'm healing. Damn. Yeah, he's got Tinkerer, I think. He gets a notification when a gen's 80% done and his terror radius goes to zero. Get him down. You work on a gen. Go play Red Dead for a bit. Alright, AGS. He's back over here with us. You're good. Keep working on the gin. He's looking for us. Are you kind of kid? I think Sam and Wubby would get along. Oh, he's dead. I think Sam and Wubby would get along perfectly, actually. He just picked him up right in front of me. He's gonna hook him again. Good shit. Start running this way, because if he comes and gets me, you can go get him. We're gonna get him. Get on that gym that I just left. Alright, Jake. Time to get out of here, bud. Oh, I actually get to use my Prove Thyself for the first time tonight. Good shit. Oh, he got him. RIP. Yeah. Would stick him in the face. Alright. Is he slugging him? Go for the revive scoot. He's over here. Never mind, he's going back. He's going back for him. He went back towards him. If he's fully recovered, we might be able to run in there and get him. He's probably using him as bait though, so look out. Don't do it. Run. Divide and conquer. Funniest shit happened in fifth period today. What was it? I thought that was your first hit. I'm about to pop this, and then he's gonna come kill me. Oh, God! Holy shit, he tried to snipe me, dude. Yeah. He tried to snipe me, bro. This shit was about to be ugly. Oh, there's no palace. I'm dead. Second. Me and my friend were in... house is warm as fuck. Phones, we went to Bluetooth and connected to the random speaker. And when class ended, we blasted. Oh my god. Dude, straight hoodlum, bro. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, I hate you. I hate you. He lost us. He's coming after you. Just keep creeping, just keep creeping. He's inside. You might be fucked. Damn. That other person's not doing jack shit either. He also walked down the hallway and airdropped people funny shit. Oh my god. You're dead, right? Dead on hook. Damn. I have no idea where that person is, though. Where is he? There he is. And here I was pouring his history. Watching it during science class. Nice. Aw, rip, bro. The killer? Wow. Is that person recovering? He's in 7th grade. How old is 7th grade? Don't crawl to me. Fuck. This dude's a moron, bro. He's up there. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm going. Make them think I'm over there. Start looking for the hatch. Start looking for the hatch. Grade 7 is 12 to 13. 13 to 14. Gotcha. Is he like purposefully not downing him? On my screen, he was just standing there. Are you serious? If I find a key, he's getting out of here. This fucking hot girl that likes me and everyone thinks we're dating. Oh my god, dude, savage. He was working on a generator or no? She's also got a juicy ass. And as 13? I doubt it. I totally should have got on a generator, but for 13, yeah. Where's he taking? If he hooks him. If he would have came in here, I'd have dropped a pallet on his ass. Let me know if you see the hatch, by the way. While he's running, because I'm looking on my screen. I don't know where he was taking him. You gotta be shitting me. How did he see me? Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so fucked.
What?
Fully through the window. How old am I? 26. Wow, bro. I was... And they gave me a slow vault, too. Fuck, I'm dead. GG. I sound 18. That's a good game though, I'll take it. Got a pip. If that one dude wouldn't have DC'd, we'd have all got out, or at least two of us. I don't know why he DC'd though. Where everyone go? I think you chased him off with your toxicness, Sam. And hearing about 13-year-old butts, I think that's a pretty big turnoff for everybody. Go ahead and get dead hard. Scoot, you want to go to a cold wind? You wanna go to Macmillan? Let me see if I have one. Burnt offering? Wait, what's it called? I actually don't have one. Damn it. Let's do auto haven. Just realized the time. Oh yeah, you gotta get off, Sam. Have to go back to school. All nighter? No way, bro. You gotta go to school, man. You gotta terrorize the other students. I'm going to bring. I'm gonna be toxic. I'm gonna bring Evans to heal. Oh, I don't have any left. Oh, no, I'm not doing that. Just bring everything. I'm just gonna bring a regular toolbox. I'm just gonna leave the stream on. Sounds good, bud. Have fun at school tomorrow. I don't think that's possible. Good night.
Good night, sweet child. Sweet dreams.
I just clicked the wrong button. Back. Back. Back, I say. Hey, ooh, I started next to. I'm at the basement. Oh. You've gotta be shitting me. Is this Huntress? I'm dead. It's a Huntress. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm in the basement, and if she's running the three perks, then I might be screwed. Okay, never mind. Because, you know, she's got that perk that, like, lets you see when somebody's in the basement. She just ran right by me. Alright, me. Oh my god. This Meg is boosted as fuck. You should be good. We just popped a gin. There's no hex room, by the way. In case you were even a little bit nervous about that. Alright, that's on the opposite side of the map for me. So you got away from her, huh? Pop that totem, you get a chance, but when she starts hooking people, we will not hit skill checks. She's on this side of the map. She just hit somebody. Got to be shitting me, dude. Why didn't you chase the one you just hit? Oh, she's on me now, so that's fun. Oh, she just left me. Alright. Wow. The wrong way. I'm running this loop the wrong way. Yeah. You guys are good. She's still on me. Keep working on Jin's. She's on me. Oh! Damn it. I'm dead. Oh! I don't know why I tried to do that. You guys are on three separate Jin's. If you pop them all, you guys are good to go. A fat face camp. Yeah. Just get the doors open and leave. She didn't deserve more than one kill. Is that you creeping? Come run towards me. There's somebody on a gin. You can help him finish it. Look at my strength. Oh, there you go. Run to your left. There'll be another one more gym near the school buses. Get the doors and get out. There's one. Don't come towards the one near me. Yeah. Just get to the door and go. Yeah, she's just hitting me. I'll tap X long enough for you guys to get out. But I don't know if she has know it or not. No. Don't give her more kills. You're gonna have to get that door open first. It's behind the shed. You'll get it if you're gonna do it. sees you. She sees you. Get off of it. Alright, she's back at me. She's back at me. Get the door open. She's about to hit you. You gotta get that shit open. I'm about to die. She's gonna get you. Is it open? Alright, good shit. Just leave. Nope. Leave. I killed myself. Leave. Nice. Go away. She's a Russian too, apparently. Well, Mr. Scoot Dog on the board now. I ran her long as hell though, so I'll take it. Cause you know what would have happened if I got downed earlier. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I didn't mean to do that. LOL. And they replied, ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. You fucking suck. Alright. Well, Mr. Scoot Dog now has a point. What do I want to see? What's in this mystery box? Good old Katie girl. How many mists do you have? I got a bunch of them. So if like you want to keep playing maps or whatever, I can play mists. I got 13. You got one greatly? You want to use it? Okay. I only got one. Whatever you want to do. Alright. Let's go to... I got Auto Haven, the ski resort, and I got two Red Forests. Greatly might be good with that one. You wanna go to Red Forest? Alright, cool. I will bring an insta heal since. We bring a Greatly.
Look at old Davy boy.
Oh yeah, let me be Adam Francois real quick. Yeah, I don't know why it's so cold, bro. I'm not a fan. Back Sunday, obviously. Alright, cool. Bet, Ziggin. Oh, it's a three man. Wasted, Yeah, we did. It's the fucking doctor, bro. I'm about to scream. Oh, he sees me. Yeah. I went straight ahead. I can't even use my insta heal because I'm fucking crazy. Oh yeah, I can. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Alright, use it. I'm in the shack in the middle. The middle house. I'd be shitting me. How did he know I was gonna do that? Oh my god. RIP, bro. Nobody's on a gin. He's going after somebody who's running. Alright, he's on him then. Yeah, he's on him. Let's get on a generator. Is there one in the shack? Yep, let's get in the shack. Probably got barbecue too, because he, as soon as he hooked me, he went straight for him. We should be able to get this though. It's all about fuck up my skill checks. My camera's shaking like hell. We just got him. Yeah, yeah, you'll get him. He's coming. I got it. Oh, well, let me drop it. I'm so fucked. Oh, he missed. Thank God he's boosted. Go get him, go get him. Wow, he hit me through it. How'd I hit him with it and then he like glitched through it? He's coming right for you guys. I love this game. Dude, I almost didn't finish that gym, by the way. Like, he sat there. Yeah, he sat there and looked at me because he wanted to shock me again. If he just came up and hit me, I wouldn't have finished it. That other person's healing. He got him. Alright, we gotta separate. You go get on a gin or whatever you want to do. Look for the hatch. Because he's gonna come right back here. Okay. Screamed immediately. He's gonna be coming straight for you, dude. I was right behind you when you were healing. I mean, when you were on that gym. You going for the save? I'ma heal. How many stacks you got? And he killed himself. Wow, what a douchebag move. And he's watching too. I'm gonna come to you here. I don't know. I was talking about the guy that killed himself is watching now. The doctor's got too much shit going for him. Like, he's got the screams, but then he's also got those little after images. He's near you. Maybe not. I just had a heartbeat and I was coming closer to you, so I don't know. Alright, I'm about to... Alright, let's get back on this gym. Nope. He's in the middle house now. He's definitely gonna go check on that gym soon. Yeah, I don't know. I got a heartbeat near me. I got a heartbeat near me. You're good. You're good. Hop on a gin. Yeah. He's checking lockers. His little after images are telling him exactly where the fuck I am. Yeah, just hop on a gin, dude. He's looking for me. So you only have to be good at tracking. Shit does it for you. He's coming towards you. That tree was a gin right there. Does he have overcharge? Yeah, he does. Fuck. Yeah, I blew one, yeah. Complete opposite side of the one you were working on. So if you circle back around. He hadn't come this way yet, though. Yeah, he has. Get on that gin. That's alright. Should do it again. We'll just keep TikToking him. Yeah, he's over here. I'm watching the middle to see if he goes back. He's on you. Alright. We'll go back to that gym. Rip. Fuck the doctor. Bet. I spun on his ass. Oh my god, dude. He is so pissed. I teabagged before he got here too. Oh, good hit. There is zero way. I gotta try though. Oh! I got away from him. I'm coming back to you. No, it's gay as fuck. Be free, my child. He's like, what the fuck? And they last for a long time. He's up here with me. He left me. He's gonna come get you, I think. Dude, why is he in such try hard mode in a three man? Like, my god. Yeah, I'm healing. Basement time. Ah! didn't load in this guy here. We got spies from the shadows. Fucking doctor. Crutch perks, Crutch Perkington. Escape cakes. I'll have you both. Oh, there was two escape cakes. I'm gonna play. Pied Piper. And I'm going to bring a yellow toolbox. Nah. Increases the toolbox repair speed. 15 charges. You need to start bringing fucking keys. Never. I hate how they spawn you in the middle of the fucking road on this map. Oh, there's not a generator at the back of the school? Yeah, I'm lagging too. There's no way it's a doctor. Let you know if he no hex room. Hey Scoot, turn left. Yep, right. See, I hang on. Oh, he's coming this way. Fuck. That was my bad. Probably. Oh wow, that lag. Jesus Christ. Go get her. If you can. He's chasing me though. Good save. Hey, got one done. Boy, he be swinging hard as fuck, though. Lost him. I'm trying to get this bitch to heal me. So I have to stop running! Hey, both of y'all heal me. Both of y'all heal me. Nah, that's good now. He don't come this way. Alright. You can come heal me right here, you won't. This way you'll be able to see me no matter where we are. I was trying to get her to do the same thing, but... No, she wouldn't. Bad player. Wouldn't spin in her camera. Alright, so he didn't come, so let's just get back on the gym. The reason I blew that gen earlier is because he's got that perk whenever you're within his terror radius. It takes more charges from your items, you know what I mean? So I try to get it takes like 90% more charges, so I try to get off of it real quick. Oh, there's somebody else over there. Oh my god, bro. I'll go help her. Nah, he's on us. Yeah, he came to us. Oh my god, he ran right by us. You're good, you're good. You can start sprinting because he's gonna come to us in a minute. Yeah, I can see. I know exactly where you are. I'm coming to you. That's why I still run this aftercare. So good. Plus with Prove Thyself. This would be a good one to leave though, like at 99% or something. But screw it, who cares? Cause he... Not straight. Put all the pressure on him, just have one left. Plus him. Fuck it! But it might force her to do something, you know what I mean? There might be one in the bottom of the school, too. I'm gonna go check that out. Cause if it is, that might be GG. That's why I love this map. He's at the school. Or, never mind. I had a heartbeat for a second. Alright. Alright, there's a gin. Are you on a gin yet? I'm at one. I'm at one inside the school if you want to come help me. It's at the bottom. So you run straight this way. Okay. Did he see me? Immediately. Yeah, you can lose him pretty easily. I did. Like, if you lose line of sight, he does that whole thing where, like, you stand and stare at the scratch marks. I'm halfway underneath the school. Where's he at? You got eyes on him? Yeah. Get near a door. I'm about to pop this. Start walking the outsides. Or start breaking totems. Never mind, she finished it. I'm near you. Just watch it. He might run from there. He's near me. Yep. Get that door open. I'm coming. How close are you? Fuck. Yeah, but you gotta hurry, dude. He's coming in hot. Hurry up. Go. He didn't have no ed. Good shit. There we go. Back in the winner's column. We earned that one. We both let him on chases and lost them too. Feels bad, man. Well, we keep getting we had a DC, so it was a three man, right? Right. Oop, I started on the generator. Just lullaby. Who is it? You need to look for that totem, bro. Once she starts hooking people, where'd that lullaby go? I'm about to pop this shit. When your eye itches. Okay. About to say when your eye itches, but you can't scratch it because of skill checks. There we go. Alright, mine's done. I'm gonna start looking for that totem. She's in the killer shack in the middle of the map. Yep, I see her running towards you now. I'm gonna break this totem. It's the wrong one, but. One totem down. Are you serious? Oh, the lag. She's not healing. Need to find that totem, bro. She's looking for you. Hard. What the fuck is it? I'm just gonna hop on the gym. This one. She's gotta be pissed. Make sure you don't use it all up. I'm about to pop this one, there'll be one gin left. We've broken three totems though, so there's only two left, including Hunter's Lullaby. That one's done. She sniped you, bro. She hit you with a hatchet, though. Bro, I cannot find this totem. Yeah, because she knows exactly where the hook is in the basement. Oh, no, that's not what it does. It just makes them move side to side more. Yeah, she just ran back to the killer shack. I'm gonna come down there and get you. I know, it's weird. Why did I do that? Give me that. Somebody's in there with you. Right here. Go. There you go. She's on me. Nope. She wants you. She wants you. She's on you. Yep. She wants you. Oh, I found it. Fuck. Found Huntress Lullaby finally. Are you serious? No, she's on you, dude. She's on you. I just saw her run by. Fuck your lullaby, bitch. She's on me. Oh, there's a I ran into a tree. No. Rip, dude. Yeah. But now there's no lullaby curse, so we're good. She's not camping either, she took off. Somebody's coming to get me. Yep, hurry up. I got borrowed time. Coming to it. Good shit, I midded myself. Get on the other side. Go on the other side of it. So you can both heal me. There you go. Hey, shit. So I'm we definitely gotta go back and get her. Oh, she went. I thought that was her first hook. She's going for it. She's going for that gate scoop. Look out. I'm going. Yep. Get out, Scoot, get out. Don't go down, don't go down. We're fucking good, let's go. Nah, it's good, she doesn't have Noah. She doesn't have Noah, I'll just run right by. Just ran straight into her and she hit me. I didn't even move. We all three made it out. internet was horrible and someone was pissing me off. We've had some good games. My freaking stream is like going crazy though. It keeps like dropping people out and then dropping them in, but they're watching the whole time. But it's taking my views way up. And it's taking my view duration down, which is bad. Yep, it's happening to me. It keeps randomly showing a restart icon, then I go to close it, then open the stream again. Yeah, I don't know what's up with it. It says the stream health is good. It actually tells me to take my bitrate down. I don't know, it just like keeps reloading for no reason. And it's like dropping people because it drops my viewer count to zero and then it'll jump it back up. Like right now it's at 3 and it drops it to 0. I don't know. It wasn't doing this earlier. Stream is acting way up. What is it doing? Yay, Macmillan hype. Oh, it's a nurse. Wow. What's tomorrow's stream? I hadn't decided, actually. It's gonna be a god tier nurse. God plays. On this fucking gym bag. Thank you. I gotta prove myself and neither one of you motherfuckers are helping me. Look how fast this shit is going. Oh my god, bro. We're fucked. Pumpkin head. Are you gonna stay on it? Alright, cool. I dipped out. Weird things like delays, random restart icons, stuff like that. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with it, dude. Damn, she downed you in one hit? Hold on. I'm so boosted. Somebody already got you. Yeah, to get anything done in Red Dead, you have to have a lot of time. She's in the middle. She's towards us. If you're on that side of the map, you're good. Good shit. She's coming towards you. I have no idea why I keep stealing that. It's pissing me off, bro. Finish that one. She's not easy to play with. She's after somebody. Yeah, I might have to shut it down. I don't know what it's doing. I think it's messing with people on mobile the most, because on PC it seems to be running fine. Or not fine, but... Oh, shit! But yeah, don't blame me. She dipped out. Running her. Unfortunately, there's a door right in front of me. Now you're good, she's chasing me. She left. Wow. God plays. Oh, both of the doors are over here. Wow. She's coming this way, too. Oh, that thing's boarded up. She's almost got that one door open. She's got it. Yeah, she's guarding that one door. God plays, boys. God plays. Alright, yeah, this thing is freaking out. I mean, I'm up to a... Dude, I'm at like an infinite running screen. What about you? Oh my god. What the fuck? Dead by Daylight. Alright, well, I think that escape, well, I'll go ahead and add the points because Scoot also escaped, so, I escaped, got 5, Scoot got 4, boy, Anthem is apparently crashing a lot for people. Weirdly enough, Anthem would crash when I tried to log out. Like, whenever you go to the home screen and you hit, like, close application, it would, like, turn my PlayStation completely off. So I don't know why it would do that. Oh, and now they've stopped running completely. So yeah, I mean, this buggy screen completely exemplifies the way this stream is going. I don't know what's been going on with today's stream. It's told me my health has been good the entire time, my stream health. I haven't had any problems. For some reason, it keeps, like, reloading the stream over and over again, it seems like. Because my view count has, like, flown through the roof, but I know it's just been the same people watching. And it's taken my playbacks up, which sucks, to 136, but my average view duration is 2 minutes and 30 seconds, which is horrible. And that's been horrible for you and some of the streamers I watch. Maybe YouTube's going through like a compression thing, some kind of like maintenance, I don't know. But yeah, I think I'm just going to end it for tonight. It's a little bit early, but I mean, if it's doing all this, it's only going to hurt my channel. And it can't be fun to watch if you have to constantly keep hitting reload. I know on PC it does it by itself. Yeah, it's terrible. Alright, let me restart those. So I'm going to play a little bit off stream. What's tomorrow? Maybe some Red Dead. Maybe if you want to play, we can get on some Red Dead. So we'll see. But yeah, I think I'm done for today. Alrighty, thank you everybody who's watching. Lurkers, EGS. I will be back on tomorrow. Link in the description down below.